Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Here I will explain about three English vocabulary, namely no, yes, and how are you. The first, no. Next, the first no. No is something to express denial, rejection, and edge to something that is not said properly. Next, to something that is not said properly. For example, I don't want in. Next, the second, yes. Yes is something to agree with. For example, yes, I agree with you. The last one, how are you? Next, the meaning of how are you is to ask for news to orders or to ask for reports about events that next, the meaning of how are you is to ask for news to orders or to ask for reports about events that usually haven't happened. For example, how are you? How are you? That's all from me. If there's anything wrong, I apologize. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.